Hello everyone, my name is Palm Slayer, and we're back with another edition of Pokemon Y Shiny Hunting. This will be episode 674. I'm going to be shiny hunting for another Tortuga. So when I finally find the second shiny Tortuga, I'll be evolving it into Caracosta, and I'll be basing the name off of Caracosta's shiny color. So it's pretty much a sapphire blue, so that's what I base the name off of. It was just Sapphire Costa, that's what I'll be calling it whenever I do find it, of course. So anyway, the topic for this episode is, well, there's no topic, so if you'd like to recommend me one, as long as your name and the topic are too sexual or too inappropriate, then yeah, feel free to. I'll make sure to credit you in that episode in the description of that episode as well, so. But I need your topic, there's two reasons why. One is because I just don't think it's appropriate for the Shiny Hunting series, or I have a whole list of topics that I've used before and will be using in the future, so if yours relates to that somehow, I just won't use it because I don't like repeating them, and reusing them like that, so. Anyway, for now, like I said, I don't have any, so it's like, I will just be hunting, but at the very least, yeah, I'll be doing that, but if I don't feel like talking, then I won't, but if I do want to talk about something, then I will, so yeah. That was my throat, if you're wondering what the heck that noise was. Sometimes my tonsils or something move and then air comes out of them. Sounds really weird. Sometimes when I just yawn, it just releases the air out of those and sounds like a frog or something like that, or a... I don't know how to explain it. If it happens, then you'll know what it sounds like, but that was one of those instances where it's like, I don't know. You probably would have thought I was like farted or something, but no, it's just literally something with my mouth, I don't know. Sometimes it just happens. Something in my mouth does that noise, I don't know. Assuming it's the tonsils or something like that. Alright, I'll be ending off episode 674.